Identifying spring flush shoots in mandarins can be difficult using the leaf shape technique because in some mandarin varieties, the shape of the spring flush leaf is very similar to the summer flush leaf. However, there are a few characteristics of spring flush shoots that can help you with identification. First, let's look at summer flush shoots. You do not pick leaves from summer flush shoots. These shoots grew in the warmth of summer, so they have vigour and are generally long. This one's about 30 centimetres long, and this one is about 80 centimetres long. Because they are longer, they have many leaves, from about 10 up to about 30 in this long shoot. And here is an autumn flush shoot. You do not select leaves from these shoots. Autumn flush shoots are easy to identify because the leaves are lime green in colour and are very soft, shiny and fleshy. You should not select shoots that have fruit. Now let's look at spring flush shoots. These are the shoots you select for sampling. Firstly, this shoot has been tagged. So tagging shoots is also a good idea to help you learn to identify the characteristics of spring flush shoots. Because spring flush shoots grew in cool conditions of spring, they are shorter than summer flush shoots. So look for shoots that are about 10, perhaps up to 17 centimetres long. I use the length of my index finger as a rough guide for 15 centimetres. Because the shoot length is short, in most cases it'll have fewer leaves than summer shoots. So look for shoots that have from about 3, perhaps up to about 6 leaves. Some spring shoots can have up to 7 or 8 leaves, however, sometimes you can get summer flush shoots that can have similar numbers of leaves, so therefore I prefer to try and stick down to about 6 leaves or less. You may also need to look a little more inside of the tree for spring flush shoots. This is because summer flush shoots can sometimes cover spring flush shoots. So by using the shoot length and leaf number guide, this will help you to determine the difference between mandarin spring flush shoots to summer flush shoots. However, I strongly recommend for you to tag shoots in spring and summer so you can learn the differences for your shoots in your particular variety and climate.